pretty exciting.
This is a piece of automotive history, okay? Yeah. Possibly one of the best 4x4s, with probably the exception of the Land Rover.
According to Captain Slow, the best.
Really?
Yeah.